According to WHO, around 346 million people are suffering with diabetes across the globe. And India, being the capital of diabetes itself, has around 40 million people. The plague of diabetes is spreading so fast across the globe because of physical inactivity and weight gain, leading to major complications like heart attack, stroke, blindness, kidney failure, and amputation. Around 80% of the complication of diabetes is spreading in low socioeconomic countries across the globe. Around 3.2 million people death occur every year due to diabetes, which will going to double by 2030. The stoppage of this thing is only one, that is the proper treatment of diabetes with proper and modern amenities used due to diabetes.